I am David. Today we're going to talk about the problem of a plane taking off from a conveyor. So let's get started. Mythbusters did a fantastic experiment on this, and if you haven't seen it yet, I recommend checking it out later. The problem of an airplane on a conveyor is essentially that an airplane on a conveyor is said to not be able to take off or can take off. Now, there have been a lot of conjecture, situations, debates, arguments, especially online because the internet is full of debates. So the idea is that the conveyor needs to match the speed of the aircraft and that the aircraft should necessarily take off. Well, this is the reason for the question itself. Can an airplane have enough forward momentum to gain lift? So in regards to this, essentially what we're facing is when the conveyor is spinning or the surface is moving at velocity B and the wheels are moving at velocity A, we need those two together to be greater than or equal to 2 times the velocity of takeoff or takeoff velocity. Well, if you were to take a very long piece of tarp or another type of material and pull it underneath of a plane at the same speed of the plane itself, well, you would find that the plane would end up taking off if it's a smaller variant. So the reason for this is that when it comes to a wheel design, think of a wagon from your childhood, for example. There aren't that many mechanisms on it to slow it down, impede it, or stop it. Therefore, the wheels move independently of the aircraft or from the wagon itself. So if you were to be using an engine, which is pulling the air to the back of the aircraft to generate thrust, you are dealing with gas momentum. Therefore, the wheels moving freely allow the aircraft to take off. So that's that busted. But what about for larger aircraft? Larger aircraft, their wheels have a lot of mechanisms, doodads, and doohickeys, and they have a speed limit, a maximum speed limit. And quite often, the maximum speed limit is less than 2VC. So we end up with a dilemma here. The answer to this question is both yes and no, depending on the type of aircraft involved, depending on its takeoff velocity, and yeah. If you have any questions, leave a comment below. We look forward to hearing your comments on this subject. Don't forget to subscribe, check out other videos, like, share, and ring that bell for notifications for future videos. See you next time.